6 days after my vasectomy, I figured I'd healed enough to go fishing, so my buddy Andy and I headed out on a beautiful day and caught giant speckled trout on topwater baits. But while we were fishing, the wind picked up, and Andy's boat was aluminum with a flat bottom. We bucked the waves the whole way in, and the whole time I kept wishing I'd cut a couple of cushions out of an egg carton.